testing our resting or our pre-exercise heart rate. Everyone find your pulse. Okay, ready? And count. Stop. Okay, write that number down real quick. Remember, you're gonna multiply it by six. Let's start off with our warm up. Bring the arms back in front. And roll the shoulders up, back, and down. Up circles forward. And back. Alternating knee lifts. Open up the hips. Jog in place. Bump kicks. Skip rope. Jacks. Frankensteins. Knee hug with the calf raise. So our first three exercises that we're going to be doing, we're going to start off with a cardio bout. We're going to do a slide step touch, okay, which we've done before. We're then going to do squat and press, okay, so we're going to have our dumbbells in our hand, wide base, with our weights here. We're going to squat, and as we come up, we're going to go into shoulder press. So it's squat and press. And then the last thing is going to be something called 21s. Okay, so what you're going to do, maybe do both arms together. 7, 7, and 7, the first 7 reps are going to be starting down in the down position until we get halfway up. It's 7 like that. Then it's 7 from halfway up all the way to the top. And then it's 7 all the way down, all the way up. Okay, so 21s. So slide step touch, squat and press. Okay, ready? Slide step touch first. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Keep that chest up, shoulders back and down. 5, bend with the legs. 6, 7, make sure you're breathing. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Good weights. Okay, squat press. Here we go. Actually, hold your weights here closer to you like this. So let's squat, press. It's 1, 2, breathe. 4, 5, sit back into that squat. 6, 7, 11, last one. 12, good job. Okay, 21. Starting off the bottom, halfway up. Here we go. Halfway. 2, 3, 4, two, three, keep those elbows tucked in, four, five, six, seven. Okay, wide base, all the way up, all the way down. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Good, grab a quick drink. Back into it. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, last one, and 12. Good. All right, right into the 21s. Halfway up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, all the way up. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. All the way up, all the way down. One, two, try to keep the upper body stable. Three, make sure you're breathing. Four, five, six, and seven. Good, grab a quick drink. There we go. Slide step touch. Okay, ready? And begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Let's go quick. 13, 14, and 15. Lift your breath, grab your weights. Squat press. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Good job. 21, just forgot. 21, here we go. One, wide base. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, all the way up. Halfway down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, all the way up, all the way down. One, elbows tucked in. Two, remember to breathe. Three, four, five, six, and seven. Good job, get a drink. Okay, next few exercises, we're gonna be on our back or on the mat. Okay, so dead bug, knees bent, 90 degrees, arms straight up, line up with the shoulders, and I'm going to simultaneously take my right arm, bring it straight back, my left leg extend forward, here, back to starting position, switch other side, go from the left arm, right arm, here, back to starting position, I'm just going to keep alternating. There's a dead bug. Marching bridges. When we do our bridges, we want our feet close to our heels. Our heels close to our glutes. Lift all the way up into a bridge, hold it here, and march. So it's march, march like that. Okay, and then IYTs on our stomach. Arms extended. Arms extended in front. Thumbs pointing up to the ceiling. And it's I, Y, and T. Okay, so those are our three exercises. Let's back a little bit, make sure I can be seen. All right, so starting off with bed bugs. Bent 90 degrees, arms straight up, and alternate. Arm goes back, opposite leg goes forward, you keep breathing, keep going. Okay, go right to those marching bridges. Bring those heels to the glute. Okay, lift all the way up. All the way up. And march. One, two, three, four. Hips up. Five, six, seven. Get those legs up. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, flip right over, IYTs. Thumbs up. I, Y, D, reset. Really squeeze those shoulder blades together as you come up. Keep breathing. Three, slow and controlled. Four. Five, six, almost there. I, Y, T, 7, I, Y, T, 8, I, Y, T, 9, last one, I, Y, and T, this 10. Okay, if you need a quick drink, grab it, otherwise, we're going to get back for deadlocks. Last one, nice and slow, squeeze, Y, and T, good. Okay, last one, real quickly if you need it, back to that box. Okay, dead bugs, knees bent, arms up, opposite arm, opposite leg. Eight on each side. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, last one. And eight, good. Okay, bring those heels in close to your glute. Lift all the way up. And march. Two, three, four, five, six, legs up, seven, eight, keep those hips up, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, flip over, last IYT. Okay, here we go, look up. Look down. IYT. There's one, two, that's three. Four, five, almost there. Six, make sure you're breathing. Seven, eight, come on, two more. Nine, last one, you got this. And 10, good job. Okay, grab a drink. For this next one, I need something to balance with, whether it be a broom, dowel, chair. base support. Okay, shoulders are back and down, chest is up. And we're gonna hug a tree. So we're gonna come around here like this. Try to make sure upper body stays stable, controlling that weight in both directions. And again, you might want to use something to balance. You're gonna hold on to your weight this way. Tree. Here we go for 10. Ready? One, control it. Two, long control. Three, four, five. You see your breathing. Six, seven. Good job. Eight, nine, and 10. Okay, right to that single leg RDL. Eight on each side. Try to keep that back toe pointing forward. Everything comes together. Two. Keep breathing. Three. Four. Really extend that leg. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Other side. Switch hands. Switch legs. Your arrow for jump rope, 75. Here we go. Chest up, palms facing forward. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, breathe, six, hug that tree. Seven, eight, 10. Okay, right to that single leg RDL. Grab something. One. Two. Chest up. Six. Seven. And eight. Other side. One. Two. Three. Four. Six, seven, and eight. Jump rope. Okay, jump rope. Here we go. Chest up, top facing out, wide base, here we go. Focus on squeezing that chest. Pause, come back. Four, five, six, seven, almost there. Eight, nine, last one, and 10, good. Single leg RDL, grab a weight, facing down, opposite leg, here we go, everything moves together, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, other side, one, make sure you have your balance, two, unlike me, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, jump rope and then pause. Okay, ready? And here we go. 10, 20. 30, 40, and five. I want to find a pulse real quick. Find a pulse. Wrist or neck. Okay, ready? And count. Stop. Okay, write that number down real quick. We have two more rounds to go. Write that number down. So for this next one, first exercise will be a combination of three things. So you're going to want to grab, those of you using, you know, 10 pound, 12 pound dumbbells, you're going to probably want to grab both weights for the first exercise and just one for the next two. All right, so here's how the combination goes. You're going to go on your knee. Okay, you can start off nice and tall like this. One of both dumbbells in one hand. What I want you to do is hinge a little bit. Take your free arm. You're gonna put it on your thigh. Okay, so you kind of angle forward, put your shoulders are back, and now your chest is up. Okay, so you're gonna do three exercises. First one's gonna be a row. Okay, so I'll move the straight back to the long and I squeeze, come back down, squeeze, okay, just like that. Then I drop one of the weights. I'm gonna stay here in this position. Side for a lateral raise, and then back down, and then I'll go all the way up to 90 degrees. I'm going to keep it here, I'm going to do a kickback, straighten, and bend. Okay, so it's 8 rows, 8 lat raises, 8 kickbacks, and switch to the side. Okay, so that's just the first exercise. The next one's going to be a Russian twist, so I'm going to take my dumbbell, slip back in a V-sit. Remember, if my feet go off the floor, it's going to make the exercise more challenging. Set the V-sit, go back and forth from side to side. Okay, and then last, we get a mountain climber. Done these. Remember, you can modify it by slowing it up or by using an incline. Okay, but we're going to do mountain climbers. Okay, so that's the third exercise. Alright, so here we go. Starting off. Our three, four, and in the arm, here we go, one, two, three, four, elbows right back, five, six, seven, and eight, okay, lateral raise, one, control your whole directions, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, other side. Okay, my chest up, shoulder back and down, row. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Raise, one, control both directions, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, kick back, one, two, three, up or up, four, three, five, six, seven, and eight. Good. Okay, right into that V-sit. Bring your weight to the back. Go four, and twist. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, almost there, 14, 15, and mountain climbers. Here we go. in a plank position and bring those knees in. Breathe. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, grab a good drink. Here we go. Back to the row. Here we go. Squeeze. 2. Elbow back. 3. 4. Keep that elbow tucked in. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Up. 8. My bad. Lateral raise, drop one weight. 1, control in both directions. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick back. Elbow up, 90 degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, start up nice and tall, hinge forward. Starting with that row, I'll move right back to the wall behind you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Squeeze that shoulder blade. 7 and 8. Lateral raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Kick back. Elbow up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Breathe. 8. Russian twist. Let's go. 20. Feet up or on the floor. Chest up, shoulders back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway there. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Now climbers. So 25 on each side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Last round, guys. Finish strong. Here we go. Okay, start off with the row. Nice and tall. Shoulders back. Reset. shoulders, chest up, hinge.